Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a reveal from Fragrant Jewels. This is one of their surprise candles. I actually ordered 4 of them. I wasn't sure what they would look like. They all look the same, same color wax jar. They all appear to smell the same. It's just that there's a surprise piece of jewelry. I think it could be from any of the previous sets before, any of the collections. So I'm going to put this one on the warmer and show you what I get. And then the other 3 I'm going to do all at once. So I will be back when this is all melted. I just happened to look up and this was floating right on top, so that is perfect. Those are my favorite types of reveals where I don't have to go digging for it. And I did look online. It says you can get a variety of colors and fragrances and jar, I guess, colors. So I guess they just gave me all the same ones, which used to be a really big problem whenever people would order Not So Perfect bath bombs. I remember one time I think I ordered like 8 of them and they gave me 8 of like the Wicked bath bombs or whatever the number was I ordered. So that was really frustrating. But it said for the scents you could get a sweet and fruity, which is what I got. That's what that smells like. You can also get a floral, or you can get, I think it said citrus. And this is from the America collection. It is super hot. Burns to the touch. Sitting a little bit too long in there. Is it missing a stone? Yeah. Looks like it's missing one of the redstones. So it has redstones down the side here, and it's missing one right there. Well, that stinks, but I feel like it's pretty common to get the America rings in a lot of the mystery products, because I've definitely received some before. Just realized it matches my nails too, so that's fitting. But I'm gonna go ahead and enter that code and see if I want anything additional. So that appraised for $25, 25 reward points. Nothing additional was won. And I usually do sell my rings a lot of times if I'm not going to wear them. But this one, since it's missing a stone, I will probably give to little Raylan so she can play with it. She definitely can't wear it, but she might like it when she's older. But that is what I have for you today. If you want to see when I get in the other 3 mystery candles or surprise candles, make sure you subscribe and stay tuned. Those will be posted next. Bye, guys.